on the lost art belligerents. Can you fucking stand up already? Self-pathologization is the weakest. It gives birth to the sickness of being. Ontology will resist and fight to persist in this cruel fucking world. The only way out is through pain, through misery, through mayhem. But hey, stop feeling so ashamed. Synchronicity exists. It's not you to blame. Fight suffering with compassion, not your vision of the same. Man hangs on misery to man. It deepens like a coastal shelf. So fuck Larkin, stand up for yourself. The reason you choose not to is not your own choosing. It's false consciousness that makes you keep losing. It's the all-hate and self-hate appeal of A.S. Neal that leads to shame, self-indulgent fuckery and blame. The narcissist is not the object, it's you. It's all you. Look in the fucking mirror and listen. The answer is staring back at you. Stand up and fight, or you choose to lose. You close change again and will never find a way through. But it was there all along. Jung was right. The fire still burns inside. We just became too de-educated to decide that we were responsible for operating the universe outside of causality. Too fucking stupid to realize our self-hatred was the cause, not the effect, of a flawed society. That we must empower ourselves to change. But people run from synchronicity in fear. The possibility of more meaning petrifies us. So much so that we fight against it, transforming possibility into prison, into pain. It's not fucking rocket science, it never has been. The answer has been there all along. And I ain't no preacher, but R.D. Lang was right. This ain't no insanity. It's a totalitarian world. Just listen again and hear the word.